your most favorite beauty queen, local and international, aside from Queen Shamsi Suso?
Well, he stole my answer away from me from the get-go, but I think I would have to go with Pia Wurtzbach, because she's one of the catalysts that really made me decide to partake in step into the foray of pageantry, considering the fact that 2015 was easily one of the hardest years in my life, and to have her win and symbolize the resilience of a Filipina actually paying off on the international stage. That's what really kept me going since, and I think being inspired by her and her story is what also inspires me to bring forth my story to Miss Universe Philippines 2022.